when I come to your house to see you and Ben, literally probably about 10 minutes before I walked into Ben's house, my auntie told me she had womb cancer. So I was just like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
And she's been bleeding for over a year and didn't tell nobody. So we don't even know what stage it's in. We don't know how, I don't know anything. So now I'm at the stage where my auntie, who's like pretty much been my mum, now she's got like cancer in her womb. And why does it always happen to the people that are really nice? Because that's exactly what's happened. And like now, everyone's just stressed and worrying, and you know, it's out of the blue, and it should, you know, why has it happened to her? Why couldn't somebody else have had the cancer and her?
All right, love, this is Sophie, the girl I was telling you about.
She looks inexperienced. A few pervs will go for me. How old are you, sweetheart?
I'm 21. Lily? Look, Sean, I know she's a bit nervous, but she is really good for business. I mean, like you said, I do like them fresh. So, what do you say then?
Say, we've got to start somewhere, haven't we? As long as you explain the rules first.
I already have.
Go and make me some money.